is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I can say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it, yo, home to Bel Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.
Good morning, Perspires. Today is Wednesday, February 7th, and these are your announcements for today. And did you know, today is National Give a Card to a Friend Day.
Guess what, Flyers? There is a home basketball game tomorrow, and if you want to go, then bring your student ID and $1. Also, remember that the home game starts at 4, and to pack the gym. I mean it, pack the gym. Now passing on to Max with Amistad Spirit.
Thanks, Alaya. Hey Flyers, next week is Amistad Spirit Week. Monday is Superhero Day. This is a chance to show off your spirit for the characters that we all know and love. Tuesday is Polka Dot vs. Stripes Day. This is a chance to show to your friends your school spirit in a fun and creative way. Wednesday is a day to really show your Amistad spirit because it's We're All Red Day. Thursday is a chance to show off your class because it's Formal Attire Day. Finally, Friday is a day to show off your nostalgia by dressing up as your favorite Disney character. Now, over to PJ with volleyball.
Thanks, Max. What can serve but can't eat? A volleyball. Okay, Flyers, good news or bad news first? Okay, good news it is. The remaining intramurals for volleyball are this week on Friday the 9th, from 2:15 to 4, and trials will be on March 4th and 5th. But now for the not bad news, but news to watch out for. You must have at least a 2.0 GPA, no F's from first semester, and you must have Register My Athlete complete to be eligible to try out. If you were in any sports before this year, guess what? You don't have to make a new RGA. All you have to do is switch your class over to volleyball, and that includes dance and cheer. And you know the drill, Flyers, no Crocs, no crop tops. And now it's an Angel with the Valentine's Dance.
Thank you, PJ. Flyers, I know you guys have been hearing the same old script about the Valentine's Dance, but it's something to get excited about. It's sponsored by Mr. Mojica and Choir, and it's a Valentine's Day dance on Valentine's Day. It starts after school to 3:45, and there's a game the same day. And if you want to go to the dance and the game, you can. How can you not be excited about it? I know I'm excited. Are you? Now it's Evie with Black History Month.
Today, in celebration of Black History Month, I would like to introduce you to Benjamin O. Davis. He was an American military officer and leader who became the first African-American general in the Air Force. He's known for commanding the first African-American aviators. Davis also fought against racial discrimination and segregation. He sadly passed away at 89 on July 4, 2002. So thank you, Benjamin Davis, for making a positive contribution to society.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today, Flyers. My name is Donald, and we're broadcasting to you from Festlix Daily. Make it a great day, or not, the choice is yours. Bye, Flyers.